Bye.
The panel consists of 8 members. 3 are enlisted and 2 are battle-tested. They need 3/4 to convict. The prosecution will want to prove you're a loose cannon capable of war crimes. They'll have scoured through every Bravo AAR and evaluation from the past 2 decades.
What exactly are they looking for?
Violations of protocol, clashes between you and other operators, anything to show your emotions overrule tactical judgment.
If their plan is to make my dad out to be a monster, what's our plan?
Cite your father's track record, highlight their shoddy investigation, discredit the bystanders' incomplete video of the shooting.
You make it sound so easy.
I'm sorry to interrupt, Lieutenant Commander. I've got the Rakajak dossier. I also wanted to share something else with you. I was reviewing intel from the Jordan op. That man with the tattoo holding the AK, that's Yassid Nafal.
Hold on. Let me see that.
That's the guy Dad shot. They said he was just a driver.
In his recruitment video, he calls for death to the Western world.
That's a driver, my ass.
I hope that helps.
Excellent work.
Davis, thanks.
Good luck tomorrow. We're all behind you.
This is a game changer, right?
Proving Nafal was an active member of the AKM could demolish the prosecution's case.
Things are starting to look up here.
In the courtroom tomorrow, remember, it's not just the facts or your record on trial. The jury will be watching you too. So when JAG Flores attacks your character or a ruling goes against us, you don't react. Stay calm in the chaos and show the jury why they can trust you.
All rise.
Be seated, please. Court will now come to order. Is the government prepared to make an opening statement?
Yes, Your Honor. Permission to enter the will.
Proceed.
On 11 March 2021, while on a mission with SEAL Team Bravo in Irbid, Jordan, Master Chief Jason Hayes entered a residential building and shot and killed Yassid Nafal, an unarmed Jordanian civilian. The government will demonstrate by means of video evidence, timeline, and testimony that Chief Hayes committed murder, motivated by revenge on behalf of his best friend and fellow SEAL Warrant Officer Raymond Perry. This is a tragic event. While the government has the utmost respect for Master Chief Hayes' service to this country, he must be held accountable for this heinous crime.
The prosecution will tell you that Master Chief Hayes went rogue,